Talk about a cold war.
You know the orders. Destroy the shield generator in preparation for Lord Vader's arrival.
So yeah, this is a
focus all efforts on preventing the final transport ship from lifting off. We'll begin by taking over their outlook command post. Move out.
Anyway, so yeah. Oh yeah, this is the last mission, and all of a sudden, the enemies in this game can actually aim. Get near a healing stick, and get shot in the face by a freaking turret! Okay, you know what? You may have turrets, but I've got this! Ah, that was my healing stick, wasn't it? I bet you I just took out the healing stick. Okay. And one of the freaking turrets are still standing. Anyway. Yeah, this is the last mission of this game. After this, I think I'll do maybe one instant action map, just to kind of show you how instant action works if you've never played before. And again, if you want to, I can use the instant action maps to create my own kind of like fictional story.
Now let's capture their forward bunker.
To the forward bunker, boys! To the bunker, to the bunker, to the bunk, 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 to the bunk, to the bunk, to the bunk, 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 to the bunk, to the bunk, to the bunk, 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 to the bunk, to the bunk, 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 bunk. Okay, with this, yeah, you will want to use this guy. Anyway. There's just something so... Oh, wait. I'm looking at the wrong place. There we go. This looks important. There we go. There we go. Now that all those turrets have been taken out, let's do this. But yeah, if you guys want to, let me know in the comments, because I can make a fictional story, and if I do that, I'll even narrate it for you guys. I'll put on some kind of like harsh, grizzled, war veteran, 501st journal voice. Let's see. No one ever told us that things were going to be easy on Coruscant. Of course, we knew. The droid army had moved in. Their final objective was unknown, but we knew it was sinister. Tasked with... I don't know. But something kind of like that. Obviously, I'll maybe write something and try to make it sound a bit better.
All units ready to commence attack on the shield generator. The ATATs will take point on the attack. Protect them at all costs.
Okie dokes. Okay, where's one of my ATATs? They're all the way back there. Oh, this is lovely. This isn't... Why is he facing that way? Okay. Basically, for this, you can destroy it by hand, I'm guessing, but it takes so long, and you run such a risk of dying, that one of these AT-ATs are the only way to actually do this. So I'm gonna grab one of these suckers and get into position. There we go. Shot him down. Anyway, and as soon as it's visible, yes!
Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. It's not even taking any damage. I don't think it's even taking damage. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, I think we're doing it. Oh, there we go. Our AT-AT's fallen under heavy fire. Come on. Come on, almost. Yes. Yes! That feels good.
The Rebel shield generator has been reduced to rubble. Ready the ground troops for the assault on Echo Base.
Yeah! Let's take over Echo Base. And for this, I'm gonna use the cheapest rifle ever. The Award Rifle. Basically, you remember Boba Fett, right? And the rifle that was overpowered, could kill a person in one burst? Well, now a basic grunt has one. And you know what that means? Copious amounts of death. There we go. Okay, where's the entrance? Where am I supposed to go? Where am I? Over here. Okay. But yeah, let me know in the comments, do you want to see me do kind of a custom storyline? If so, maybe let me know what maps you'd like to see. See within the storyline, I'll see what I can kind of cook up in the BS lab. But like this story is so weird. Like, according to this story's continuity, there's only ever one set of stormtroopers and clones. And it's kind of weird because... Ah! No! But yeah, look at that killing spree. Look at that killing spree. It's beautiful!
Take out that turret.
And I don't have the award rifle anymore. Cry. Okay. I actually tried this mission. I tried doing this video before, and it actually crashed my game. Crashed like right near the end, which pissed me off a lot. There we go. I think we're aiming like a stormtrooper more and more. Anyway. But yeah, again. Ooh, thank you.
We need more troopers like you.
Yes, you do. If only we were cloned or something. Oh, wait! We are! Or are we? Because at this point I cannot even tell. Okay, we got the Award Elite Rifle. Basically how this game goes. If you get the award.
Now take out the security console in the command center to gain access to the back hangar.
Vader time!
The final transport before it can escape. Excellent work, Lieutenant. I'll inform Lord Vader.
Anyway. If you get it enough times, where do I go? I am so lost right now. Trooper, tell me where to go. You'll start off maps with the award rifle, which just becomes the most cheapest thing ever.
Moving on to capture the back hangar and assault on the Rebels transport ship.
There we go. Do I go this way? Yes, I do! There we go.
Feel the power of the dark side.
Yes, let it flow through you. And sorry, my fist. I'm sure they failed me before, like that mission out in Yavin. Yeah, like my stormtroopers failed me then. Sure, they fixed it, but only after a stern talking to. Oh my goodness. Apparently these guys can't aim when in the presence of a Dark Lord of the Sith. Okay, who's still around? Okay, there we go. Oh?
Target the turret.
Why those cowards? What am I supposed to do?
Acquire the beacon and place it under the transport ship. Command will use the coordinates from the beacon to launch a massive attack from above. Failure is not an option.
Do you know who you're talking to? I am Darth freaking Vader. Okay, is it under? Where am I supposed to go? Okay.
Excellent. Now protect the beacon while we lock in your current position.
You're kidding, right? Oh, this is a bunch of bull. I just ran out. You're supposed to be able to lock on. Oops, I accidentally just killed my trooper. Oh, I think we may have failed. Did we fail? I think we failed. Have we failed yet? Where am I supposed to defend? Holy crap! Oh! Okay, can the beacon just hold out 7 more seconds? 7 more! Okay, hold out just a little longer! Oh, it barely survived! Okay, run! Never mind! We win! Yeah! Oh, that feels good!
As the rebels fled, the 501st gathered around a burning bunker and let out a cheer that shook the stars. The rebellion was done. The Death Star was being rebuilt bigger than ever. Order had finally returned to the galaxy, in no small part due to the efforts of the fighting men of the 501st.
Oh my. Woo. Oh my goodness. He thought the rebellion was done. Okay, so here's the people who worked on it. You can leave it immediately, but you know what? I'm going to take this opportunity to kind of, you know, chat with you guys. I'm not 100% sure on what to do next. As far as my channel goes, I picked up some interesting games from Steam over the course of their sale. Yeah, that's what it's called. I'm planning on undoing them, but I do want to hear from you guys what you want to see next. Like, do you want to see another Star Wars game? Because I am thinking of doing kind of like Star Wars. Oh crap, I can't remember what it's called. It's like the Commando one where you have to like issue orders to your squad. I think it's called Star Wars Commandos. I'm hoping to do that one at some point. I also picked up the game Hyperdimension Neptunia, which is kind of like an anime-style RPG, Final Fantasy Battle-ish type of game. If you want to see that, let me know in the comments what you want to see. I mean, if you want to see more of this game, definitely let me know. Because if you guys really want to see another part of this game, I will write a story and make up something for you guys. Let me know. So, yeah. That being said, again, sorry I couldn't make this full screen for you guys. It's just how my computer works. Hopefully, at some point, maybe by the end of the year, hopefully, I'll be building a PC that's much better, and I won't have to film these videos on a like a laptop that really does not have the power to do something like this. I want to thank you guys for watching. That's enough. You basically get who's done this. I can talk while I'm doing other stuff. But again, an instant action. Here's something. Mos Eisley Assault. This is a hero battle. All the heroes that you can get in all of Star Wars duking it out in a fight for supremacy. Let's start with the heroes as Han Solo. Okay. Hey there, Leia. I killed you as Vader. So yeah, Han Solo. Come here, Leia. Defense!
You're going to regret this.
Oh! So yeah, basically this is like any other map, except with heroes. So if you liked playing as a hero, definitely come here. You're unable to actually capture command posts, so it's kind of different. Boba Fett, where? Mwaha! So it's very different because you're not able to capture command posts or what was the other? Jango Fett! Oh! What was I saying? There we go. Yeah, you're not able to do the things you can normally do. But you can definitely have some fun with this. It's a straight slogger match. So, you basically go until someone gets 180 kills. Whether that be heroes or villains. And you can play as any hero. There we go. There we go. We are doing awesome. Boom! Oh, look at that. That was awesome. Oh. I'm gonna have to purposely... Ooh! Anakin! Ah! I think I'm doing way too well. Wait, I just killed you! Boom! Are you sure? I just killed Anakin twice, and I've killed countless Boba Fetts. You also really don't heal very well in this. So, yeah. That being said... Ooh! Maul snuck up on me! Okay, what the- Oh! I wasn't dead! I thought it was dead. I stopped moving. Oh. Okay, Chewbacca. So yeah, with his bowcaster, you can charge it up. He's got Tank Buster and a Time Bomb. In my opinion, not nearly as good. Not nearly as good as Han, but Wookiees are much more durable than humans, so I've got more health. And a charge shot with someone's name on it. And I missed. Oh, I've got Chewie's other big weapon. There we go. We got a Count Dooku fight. Here you go. Oh! Yep, I'm very durable here. Okay, there we go. And I'm experiencing tons of lag. Okay. I gotta find a safe place. Here you go. You remember those suckers? Ooh!
So, who should I kill next?
Yup. Oh, crap! Basically, the other... Oh, crap! Oh, no! The other weapon that Chewie has is a self-controlled rocket. And all of these, we play as Obi-Wan... Kiari Munde. Let's play as Leia. Yeah. Let's do Leia. Yeah. She's got invulnerability and just a really good blaster pistol. But yeah. Everyone here has a, weapon that you can attain, if you get good enough skills or scores, I don't know how it works. If you do good enough in the game with just your basic trooper with certain weapons, you can get these weapons. Oh, lag in the highest!
Are you sure you need a Jedi of my caliber for this battle?
You suck, Anakin! Anyway, let's play some of the villains. We never got to see any of these guys. We did see Boba Fett. We did see Vader. Okay, let's play as Jango Fett. We're coming from behind here. Let's see if we can.
Killing you will be a pleasure.
Who are you throwing that at, Vader? Mace Windu versus Jango Fett. Now. Oh no! Oh! There we go, I'm a Jedi killer. Where's Yoda? Let's light you on fire. You killed yourself! We are the truest bounty hunter. Oh crap! No! No! Oh, that was bad. Darth Maul. Yeah! Double-sided lightsaber for the win. Who are you shooting at? So now we gotta get up close and personal. Which is fine with me.
Don't make me run after you.
Mm-hmm. Let's all remember Darth Maul's famous catchphrase. And that would be... I don't know. Maul never had a catchphrase because he never talked. Where's an enemy? Yoda! A fight worth a Dark Lord like myself. I kind of like Darth Maul. He's got some crazy moves. And I died. Anyway, General Grievous. Oh, yeah. I'm feeling Grievous. Look at this.
This battlefield.
Roar, White, how dare you?
This will not take long.
Yeah, Grievous with his, like, four limbs. Oh, hi there, Dooku. Dum 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 da dum. Who are we shooting at? Oh, there's a lot of Jedi. I feel this is a good place to test out my skills. And everyone dies. Alright, who else can we play as? My mouse is stuck. The Emperor! There we go. The Emperor has a few. Then you will die! Few force powers because he's the frickin' Emperor. And... Force choke? Force choke? Anyway, but yeah, that's something you can kind of do with the Emperor. You can hold someone in place and then slash, and then hold them in place and then slash, and then hold them in place, and then slash, and then hold in place, and then slash, and then hold in place, and then slash. Oh yeah, Emperor, awesome. I am the coolest Emperor ever. And he can fly. Imagine that. La 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 la. Yeah, that's the coolest thing about the Emperor. He can frickin' fly with the Force. I saw this fan theory on YouTube. Okay, let's play as Dooku. He has Force Choke and Force Lightning, so he's just another kind of Emperor in the terms of the Force. But he's definitely not the same. Alright. Die! I'm using Force Lightning. And getting beat by, like, five Jedi. And I still took them all out. Okay, let's go back to the Jedi. You know what? No. Let's play as Anakin. Yeah!
100. 200. 300. You guys are gonna make me rich.
After them.
There we go. Die, Chewbacca! There we go. Anakin versus Yoda. That seems like a fair fight. Yeah, that's pretty much what this map is. Okay, you know what? I've had enough fun. Let's go back to the hero side and play as Han Solo again. That guy's fun to play as, just because of what you can kind of set up. You can set up like booby traps for the enemies. All right. Did we kill everyone? Come here, Grievous! Boom! Boba Fett? Boba Fett, where? Okay, that joke's getting old. There we go.
This will be the easiest credits I've earned in months.
Jango Fett? Who's Jango Fett? Is that a trap? Boom! Oh, they were guarding, so they didn't go flying. Oh, well. Ooh, Anakin ran right past us. Anyway, that's the game. If you liked it, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, and definitely let me know what you guys want to see. And until next time, or until later, I am Chris the Kong, signing off. Bye-bye!